Hello everyone, my name is Emilia and I'm 23 years old. After my bachelor degree, I decided to enroll the one-year master in international tourism and hospitality at the Yuru University. For the first 6 months of this master, you will be very busy attending classes, company visits, and working on many study projects, understanding all the theoretical aspects of the different tourist fields and meeting with the professionals of the tourist industry. Then, you will have the opportunity to attend a six-month internship to start straight away to put in practice the knowledge learned in class. I did my internship at Asian Trails, an important destination management company based in Thailand, who cooperates with tour operators from all over the globe. After the internship, I was promoted and I'm currently covering the position of Key Account Supervisor for the Italian market here in Bangkok, Thailand. MITH gave me the opportunity to study tourism in depth, on a theoretical level as well on a practical one, giving me the knowledge and skill to jump into the working field right away, well prepared. Good luck to you all!